And remember necessary that we pray at this moment. My sister, let me tell you something that you do not know. There is what is called the spirit of after marriage. This may be a strange word to some of us. The moment you get married, the trouble will start from where you don't expect. The only one you have is your name. To kneel down and talk to God about everything. And God will come into it and take care. Thou art worthy. Thou art worthy, O Lord, to receive glory, honor, and power. For thou hast created all things for thy pleasure. They are, and thy creator, thou art worthy, Lord. Thou art worthy, O Lord, to receive glory, honor, and power. For thou hast created all things are for thy pleasure. They are all we are created. There is none holy as our God. And there is none beside him, neither is there anyone as our God. There is none as holy as the Lord. And Father in heaven, we thank you. Everlasting King, we magnify your great name. Thou God of our salvation, we lift your name high. Father, we thank you this day, my Father God, in glory for the daughter of your daughter, Asma. Glorious King, Father in heaven, this hour, Lord, we lift her before your presence. As we lift the husband to be unto thee, we lift the family before your presence. Glorious King, but on the 30th of September, they will become a new family. Now we will pray this moment, Lord God, in glory. At the foundation of their marriage, everlasting Father, will be according to your divine will. Lord, we pray this day, and our God in glory will incubate them. Everlasting King, glorious Father, we ask you this day, my Father in heaven, let your angels, everlasting Father, guide in everything they do. Father, I'm asking this day, in any way, at any time, that the devil will rise up like a storm. Father, Lord, in glory, it is written. Lord, you will raise a standard against those powers. Heavenly Father God in glory, mighty Jehovah Lord of my salvation, as the daughter marched into this particular city, into this wonderful city of marriagehood, Lord, I'm asking, even as the family of S.S. Peter and Paul community, we pray this day, blessed Redeemer, that the anointing and the power, Lord God, in God to be successful, to be faithful in marriage, will be upon their marriage in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Father, Lord, in glory. They will faithful, Lord God, in glory, into the children you are going to give to them. For we believe everlasting Father, glorious King, because it is written that children are a blessing from thee. Lord, you are going to bless this marriage with children. Father, I'm going to bless them, everlasting Father. What they do, what they need, everlasting Father, to take care of their family. Lord, I'm asking mighty Jehovah, Lord God in heaven. No hurricane, no cyclone, no typhoon, no earthquake will touch this marriage in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father, it shall remain strong, it shall remain faithful, and that your name will be glorified in all things. And man will see and glorify your name in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Thank you, Father, for hearing us. For in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
In the name of the Father.
Thank you, brother.
Thank you, brother Thomas.
Thank you, brother Thomas.